Copihue. It's an endemic climbing plant that grows in the temperate forests of the center and south of Chile. It blooms between February and July. There are about 25 different species and the flowers cover an extensive range between an intensive red color and white. It was officially declared in danger of extinction due to its indiscriminate extraction. It was declared the Chilean national flower in February 24th of 1977.